Hi friends, welcome to my channel. So in this video we are going to see the assistant professor vacancies notification from one of the government university, and here for few branches UGC NET is required and for few departments the UGC NET is not required. So here the salary is 55,000 rupees per month and it is a consolidated. If you are not yet subscribed my channel, then please do subscribe and then click on the bell icon. And here I started the Facebook as well as a Telegram group, and both the two links I kept in the description box of this video. So the interested candidates may join in that group, guys. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam electronic science, so the revision course through MCQs is going to start from April 7th, 2021 onwards from the Unacademy site. Okay, so myself, I am Ashwini Kumar, Unacademy educator for the electronic science as well as the general paper one. And regarding these details, I kept at the end of this video, and the links I kept in the description box of this video. So while coming to the present content of the video, it is Central University of Jharkhand. And here the walk-in interviews are announced, and this notification was published on 10th March 2021. So here you may check down that the consolidated remuneration is 55,000 rupees per month, and it is a temporary basis, guys. So you may check down the departments here: English studies, okay, and energy engineering, physics. Coming to the education, languages Hindi, English, and social science. And coming to the education, life sciences, mathematics and physical science, and contemporary and tribal customary law, transport science and technology. So total the 30 number of vacancies are there, and here the date of walk-in interview is also mentioned. So 23rd, 24th and 25th March 2021, and here in this next table the time as well as the venue is also mentioned for each and every department. So all the interested and eligible candidates may check down. So if you are not belongs to these departments, then at least please share this video to your friends or colleagues who belongs to these departments, so it will be helpful to them. And coming to the educational qualifications, okay, that you may check down here: English studies, physics, and contemporary and tribal customary law. Essential qualifications are master's degree with 55% of marks. Apart from that one, NET SLET qualification is required. Okay. And coming to the energy engineering, transport science and technology, so BE, BTech, BS and ME, MTech and MS, or else integrated MTech in relevant branch with first class or equivalent in any one of the degrees is required. So here the UGC NET qualification is not required. And coming to the education, postgraduate in sciences, mathematics, social sciences, languages with minimum 55% of marks, along with that one MED degree with 55% of marks, and along with both these two, the candidate must clear the UGC NET or SLET or SET. Okay, so these are the educational qualifications required for these departments, guys. And here the specialization and the relevant disciplines are also given here, so you may go through this one. And anyhow, while coming to the percentages, 55% the graduate as well as the master's level relaxation is provided for this mentioned category here. And the candidate desire to attend the walk-in interview has to register online on or before the 14th March 2021. So you have to fill up this provided form, guys. Anyhow, I will provide this PDF link at the end of the description box of this video. So these are the registration form that you may check down. So what is the department and what is the specialization, name and the date of birth, category, gender, okay, mobile number and the email address. Okay, so these are the details you have to fill up. So here the application, just wait a minute, guys. So here the application fee is not mentioned anywhere in this PDF, okay, as per as my concern. So anyhow, for more accurate details, okay, you may check down, guys. Anyhow, I am providing this PDF link at the end of this description box. So if you are having any queries, here the mail ID is provided, so you may post your queries to that provided mail ID. And at the end here the few certificates are mentioned, so to whom soever it may concern, okay, applicable for those candidates registered for PhD prior 11th July 2009. Why? Because these candidates are exempted from the UGC NET qualification, and the caste certificates are kept here. Okay, so these are the details, guys. So for more notifications, please subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam, here one announcement follows, so listen, guys. Hi friends, my name is Ashwini Kumar, Unacademy educator. So all of you know that Unacademy is the India's largest learning platform, and it is providing the very good content to the learners who are preparing for the competitive examinations. And from this video, I want to bring you one notice that I'm going to start the two new courses for the UGCNET candidates who are preparing for the UGCNET exam in 2021. So the course number one is complete course for the NTA UGCNET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude. So that it is going to start from November 9th onwards. And coming to the paper 2 is the electronic science. So the complete course for the electronic science is going to start from November 10th onwards. So the interested candidates may take the subscription plan of the Unacademy, that I will show you the different types of subscription plans. But before going to the those subscription plans for the paper 1 and as well as to the paper 2, one thing that I want to share you is that if you want to check how the lectures will be, and why, because each and everybody is having some dilemma that before taking the subscription plans, that whatever the content I am going to teach you, so how the content I'm going to give you, so whether you can able to understand or not. So for that purpose, I will provide my Unacademy profile link in the description box of this video, guys. So if you click on that one, then you will be directed to this web page. So here, if you scroll down, you can check the special classes. So special classes means these are the completely free classes. So every month I'm going to take the free classes to the candidates. So if you click on this see all, then all my special classes that you can check down here, right? So if you click on these classes, then whatever the video classes I took at that date and time, so those videos will play. So with the help of these videos, you can decide that how I am going to deliver the content of the concepts and each and everything. So based upon that one, you may take the subscription plans, guys. Okay. And if you want to check that how I am going to teach the UGCNET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude, so it is my official YouTube channel link for the paper 1 that you can check down. I will provide this link also in the description box of this video. So here I did the complete unit 1, that is the teaching aptitude here, by taking the total 6 parts. So it will be acts like the reference to you that how I am going to teach you, whether you can able to understand or not. So by looking all this content, that means the electronic science from the Unacademy app and from the YouTube channel, you can guess that how I am going to teach the paper 1. So by looking all these things, you can decide whether to take the subscription plan and whether I am going to explain.